In this video, I'll be giving you a quick demo of the PowerPoint Live feature in Microsoft Teams meetings. So I've set up a test meeting here and I'll just join the meeting. For the purpose of this demo, I'm going to leave myself muted and I'll hit join now. So I'm now in the meeting and I'll just make it full screen so it's easier to see. So in your toolbar, you'll want to go to the share content button. Once clicked, you'll see your usual content screens, your Microsoft whiteboard, and then PowerPoint Live. So you'll need to upload a PowerPoint. So if you go to Browse My Computer and then Import a PowerPoint. This may take a few seconds to upload. There we go. So once it's open, I will view it in presenter mode, but attendees will just see the PowerPoint. So I'll put a side-by-side here for you. So first up, we can see the navigation, so we can use the arrows to click through the slides chronologically. You can also just click on them to jump between them. Or you can use grid view, so if you have a lot of slides you want to make a big jump, you'll see them all there and you can just click between. In presenter view, you can also see slide notes that you've made in PowerPoint. You can increase or decrease the font size so you can see it easier. Now, one important feature to note in PowerPoint Live is the fact that attendees can skip through the slides without you moving them. So you can see that on the attendee screen now that Sam is clicking through the slides, whereas I am staying on this one. So you can switch that off. So if I switch that off now, that will automatically jump back to the slide that I am on and you can see that it moves with me. Now, the great thing about PowerPoint Live is you can still access your full toolbar. You can still see participants, chat, live reactions, and more options. And you can also use together mode still if you have enough participants in the meeting. So next, I'm just gonna spotlight myself to show you the difference that makes as a presenter. So I'll switch my camera on. There I am. And I'll just hover over my image, or you can do this in the participant view, and I will spotlight me. And you can see on the attendee view that my video is spotlighted next to the PowerPoint. So I'll just exit out of that. And when you're ready, you can just press stop presenting. And that is your overview of PowerPoint Live.